Hello friends, our today's activity is paper bead necklace. As you can see, we have created some paper beads from the magazine paper. Since the magazine paper is printed, it will be very difficult for you to see the measurements. That's the reason why I am using this plain paper, so that I can show you how to draw and cut the paper bead. But you will apply the same technique on a magazine paper. You can see that there are different shapes. See, this is like a cone. This is tapering towards the end but bulgy in the center. So we will learn how to make these two. This again is a cone, but it is a longer cone. Okay, so basically there are two patterns of the beads, and we learn how to make these two patterns. We will mark 2 centimeters. At the bottom we'll mark 1 centimeter. So this 1 centimeter is for this first line. So first we will learn how to make this bead. See this bead. So basically it is a V-shaped pattern. I'll mark one more. You can use colorful magazine papers or sheets which are already printed and have some color, so it looks very nice. So see, this is a V-shaped paper. So we have cut this V-shaped paper to create this bead. Now we will use a toothpick and we will start rolling the paper. We'll apply some glue. See that you have the center. There, we have this bead which is ready, which is similar to this. See, it is bulging in the center and tapering towards the sides, both the sides. So for this we used this V shape. Now to make this cone shape, mark 2 centimeters and we'll draw a slant line. See, so this is a straight line and this is a slant line. We will cut this. You get this V shape, which is very similar to this one, so you can use it later on. But this is a different shape. If you notice that this side the line is straight and the other side the line is slanting. And we'll start rolling this bead. See that this line is very steady and straight. Apply glue at the intervals. and here we got a cone shape. See, this is tapering at one side. If you see, this side is tapering. So we are using these shapes. Once you have made the beads, we'll apply transparent nail paint on these beads. Because of this nail paint that we are applying, it is giving a glossy look and also making it waterproof. Now we have prepared the beads with the magazine sheets. We have some colorful fancy beads and a fancy string. We will start slipping these beads through the fancy string like this. You can also slip some fancy beads. So we have finished slipping the beads, the paper beads and the fancy beads that we have in this thread. We'll knot the end. We secure this with double knot. A paper bead necklace is now ready.